Yeah, I mean, like you said, I've been on a lot of teams. I've never seen a team gel this quick, so early. You know, usually, you know, it takes like a while. I think I said that in the beginning of the season, it's going to take a while for us to get to where we want to go. Even the best teams with the best talent, you know, like OKC and the old days when LeBron was in Miami, it took them a long time to gel. You know, I'm not saying that we're as talented as they are, but when you're building a new team, it does take a while. And the way we're gelling right now is definitely amazing.
What has enabled that to happen? Why is it happening?
I think it's just chemistry. You know, I think guys are genuinely positive. They want each other to do well. You know, you look at each individual, everybody cares. That's all I can think about. You know, everybody's good guys. And, you know, it sounds cliche, but I think that goes a long way. When you have good human beings on the team and they want to play with each other and work hard and come in every day and practice, it makes the coach's job easier, the front office job easier, and the team itself.
You know, last year, you know, it took us a very, very long time, quite a while to get ourselves acclimated to a new system, acclimated to each other as players. But with this team, you know, we all came in with the mindset of, you know, we want to execute and win games and by committee. And I think that's what the biggest thing is. We're winning games by committee and everybody's contributing.
We are working really hard to get on a point that we are right now. So we just have to stay focused and believe in each other.
Well, we got two heavyweights coming in here this weekend. And, you know, as I mentioned, we're doing some good things. And it's all about, again, learning about our guys. Each game, I've said, we're going to learn more and more about our group this season. And, you know, this will be the first time that we see Toronto and Boston. And, you know, we're healthy and, you know, plans doing some things well. So, yeah, we'll see where we are after Friday.